Gene, it appears to me that the secret of success in any field is to have some kind of trademark. Is that right?
Well, it's been that for me. My eyes and my mole, which is on the right side of my face, is my trademark. Practically the only way my mother can recognize me sometimes.
Tell me, do you ever have a desire to become an actress instead of a model?
Oh, only when I go to the movies or to the theater. But no, not in the otherwise, no.
Do you cry at the movies?
Well, no. Yes. Listen, Ed, I have something to show you.
Good.
Will you come through here with me?
Right, thank you. What are you going to show us, Jean?
No, you just wait a minute.
All right.
Let me put it here. I can hardly get it off the doorknob. Look what someone has commercialized.
Pajamas.
Yes. These are pajamas with the eye and the mouth. And I think it's very clever, actually. They're young men's pajamas.
Uh-huh.
Too bad I'm not getting a little royalty from this or something, because...
I think it's unfair and might even be illegal. Jean...
I don't know.
Do you remember...
It was a lucky April shower. It was the most convenient dawn. I found $1 million baby in a 5 and 10 cent store. The rain continued for an hour.